What is up, everyone, and welcome back to another video. As you saw at the title, today we're fishing with hot dogs on the tip up. Figured I'd give this a try myself, see if we can put this myth to rest for myself. So today I'm gonna string this up on the tip up, get down there, we're gonna have the underwater camera, watch to see what goes on. So we're gonna see if we can catch some fish on some hot dogs. So stay tuned and let's get at it. All right, let's go ahead and get the hot dog on here. Here we go. Just gonna go ahead and sink two of these trebles in and leave one hanging out just like so. And let's go ahead and get her down. And there we are, we're fishing. Thank you. All right, gonna end the video here, everyone. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. It's a lot harder to catch a pike on a hot dog than I thought. It took me several different outings to get the footage that I did and get enough pike coming through to check out the hot dog. But that big pike definitely wanted to eat it, and he kept spitting it out, not sure what it was. So I would say live bait's most likely better than a hot dog, but heck, figured we'd try it out, put the myth to rest, and you guys saw what happened for me. So if you got tips that work to catch pike on hot dogs, let me know. If you want me to come back out, I'll try it and give another run at it. So stay tuned, everyone. Hope you enjoyed. Hit that button right there so don't miss out on next week's video. We'll see you back on the ice.